I want you to consider being an entrepreneur because you can have as much autonomy and mastery as you want. Even if you fail, the skills that you learn in the process will help you get another vocation outside of being an entrepreneur. And if you ever succeed, then the reward is like a lot larger than you can ever imagine.